What are dimensions and measures in Tableau? We'll look at the description of both, and then we'll go into Tableau and do some examples. Dimensions are qualitative, so they cut your data, like dates or geographies. You can use dimensions to categorize your data, and it changes the level of detail on your view in Tableau. Measures, on the other hand, can be added up, though they're numeric, qualitative. When you add them to a view in Tableau, they're aggregated. Let's go over to Tableau and see some examples. In Tableau, on the data pane, dimensions are categorized on top and measures are on the bottom. An example of a dimension would be region. If I drag region onto rows, it's going to cut my data. Tableau uses dimensions to categorize your view. So I have four regions: north, south, southeast, and west. A measure, on the other hand, is added up. So if I bring measure onto text, like sales, it adds up all of the sales. So north is 501,000, south is 391,000. Measures can also be used as dimensions if you'd like. If we put sales onto rows and change it to a dimension. Let's change it to discrete, and you'll see that every specific sale value is now shown in the view. It's being used like a dimension. You can use dimensions as measures if you count them. So let's take region, bring it onto rows, and change it to a measure. We're going to do count distinct. Let's put that on text. And the distinct count of region is 4. There are 4 regions in your data. And that's dimensions and measures in Tableau. Hope this helps.